What's a day of training like?
Depends on the day, but every morning we go to practice, whether it be wrestling, jiu-jitsu, sparring, any of that. And then I'll run about an average of 5 miles a day, and then I go back in and do some mitt work with my coach, and then whatever I didn't do in the morning, I might do at night. So if I sparred in the morning, I might do some grappling at night. So it's a full day.
Watch new episodes of Larry King Now Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on demand on Aura TV and Hulu.